Welcome to Tech Forum. In this video, I want to discuss on one of the issue I was facing while connecting to AEM publisher from dispatcher. So let me show that. So I'm trying to connect to the AEM through this dispatcher. So but I was getting this specific error. So I'm trying to access that. It's saying 502 bad gateway. The proxy server received an invalid response from an upstream server. So, but I am able to connect from browser. So, if I connect directly to that server, this is my publisher 192.168.0.11.4503, I am able to access it. So, the dispatcher is running on RHEL virtual machine, and the AEM server is running on Windows machine. So then if you go into the log file, the dispatcher log file, so let me show that what I'm seeing there. So if I looked into the log file, it's saying unable to connect to any backend in farm website. As it's saying unable to connect socket to that specific IP address and port, permission denied. So the reason is the outgoing connectivity to the AEM server is blocked from HTTP server. So the RHEL by default block this connectivity. So for that, what we need to do is maybe we need to check whether any IP table or the IP firewall is enabled. So if it is enabled, no, maybe we need to whitelist the IPs. That's the first step. Then second step is like we need to enable the connectivity for HTTPD. So outgoing connectivity for HTTPD. By default, it is disabled. So if there is no like IP firewall or IP restriction, so we can ignore it. So you can execute the second step. It will work. But like if any IP firewall or any IP restriction, so first we need to whitelist, so then we need to enable it for HTTPD. So like better to check with network team if it is a production or like development related servers, but if it is localhost, you can do that. Okay, let me show that. So first up, let me check whether this IP tables enable. My case the IP table is not enabled, so it is not running. So we don't want to worry about that. So if it is running, so what you can do is like you can go back here. You can add your or whitelist your IP. So this is, if you see this output, then IP address, then accept. So then you need to save this IP tables configuration. So once you do that, the IP will be whitelisted. Even if you want, you can remove that, drop it from the whitelisting. So now anyway, my case, like the IP table or IP firewall is not running. So I'm not going to worry about that. So let me now, like this is the command to allow the connectivity for HTTPD. So like it's like by default it is disabled, so means HTTPD can't enable any network connection. So but we need to enable. To enable, you can execute this command setsebool, then HTTPD can network connect 1. So if you want to disable again, you can change value to 0 and re-execute, so it will get disabled. So in my case, I am going and enabling this. We need to try as a sudo root. The command is executed. Now we are enabling the network connection for this HTTPD. Now let me go to the browser and see whether it is working or not. Yeah, it's working now. So it means it's able to connect to the publisher and receive the response. Okay, thanks all for watching the video. See you in the next video.